name is Jason Steinman, and I'm a transportation technology teacher here at St. Anne's Catholic Secondary. The program allows the students in grades 11 and 12 to focus their education on the technology involved with equipment repair. Very high percentage of our students do come from a farm background, and a very high percentage of our students will go back into the agriculture industry in some way or another. Most of them will go onto the farms, and a lot of them will go into the repair industries or trades of some sort. What we're doing here today is a neat way of wrapping up the year end, especially for the senior students who are graduating. It allows them to bring in some of the equipment that they've been working on, and we put it on to the dynamometer and test the horsepower and torque that they're putting out. Personally, I enjoy to see some of the success of my students when a number of these young men and women are getting job opportunities and career opportunities.
I'm Ian Van Dorick. I'm part of the Specialty High Skills Major Program in Agriculture Technology at St. Anne's. I did my co-op at a John Deere dealer in Exeter, and I've been offered apprenticeship there, and I've accepted it, so I'll be an apprentice. I'd recommend the program a lot. It's very good and lots of fun, and it has good opportunities after.